And a 1-2 from Alex Cobb. He has his first major league hit. Anthony Volpe's first hit in the big leagues is a single to left field off Alex Cobb.
Well, he went down and got a breaking ball. Good pitch. He stayed on it, kept his head down. Parents are excited to get the first one out of the way. It's such a relief.